First of all, I'm going to show you how to make the batter. We use a cup of flour, 2 eggs, side. Okay, now we're going to spice the fish. Okay, now we start with the fish spice. Do the fish spice on the one side. Turn it around and we're going to put some lemon and rosemary spice on. Shad in the batter. It's a shared done.